I felt horrible. I felt really sluggish. I couldn't breathe at all. Yeah, I was struggling to do everything. I mean, you know, to get up from the dinner table, to go to the watch the TV and everything. I could be just sitting there and start felt like I was hyperventilating, honestly, is what it felt like. You know?
Did they tell you what your heart was operating at?
I think it got down to 20-30% at the worst of it. I was thinking, sorry, I got kids, I love them to death. But I was thinking, I guess I ought to start getting everything ready, you know, because this is it, I'm done. This is over for me, you know. And but thank God, man, Dr. Rainswamy got me straightened out, and they come in there and it's like, well, we don't want this issue to happen again, you know. We got this little chip, and I'm like, okay.
This is an example of the CardioMEMS device. So as you can see, it's no bigger than the size of about a paper clip. It actually gets implanted in the pulmonary artery. And what it does is it basically constantly monitors the pressures inside the heart and lungs.
It wasn't too long at all. He said something about 30 minutes, but I think I was in there for like 15 minutes and I'm ready to go. You know, it wasn't bad.
The patient can be miles away and can basically lay on a pillow, and that pillow will actually transmit those pressure tracings and pressure readings to our office, and we can use that to guide the treatment of the patient.
Right after I got it, right, and I had to adjust my medication a couple of times. I didn't know. I didn't feel nothing. I didn't feel a thing. But they were on top of it, and they knew before it ever happened. And after I changed the medication, I was like, wow, yeah, I felt a little better, and I was like, well, I guess it is working. You know, I guess it's doing its job.
We are relatively new to the procedure, but we have been the fastest growing in the region. Most other places that are doing it within this region have maybe about 20 or 25 in their program. So to have 200 and counting is quite impressive.
Dr. Rangaswamy is so passionate about treating his patients. They have a wonderful team that's dedicated to CardioMEMS. So it's great to be able to share that passion with them and just see this procedure being done. It's just, they care so much about their patients.
Really, anyone is a good candidate. Anyone who has congestive heart failure and any form of congestive heart failure. So there are many different types of congestive heart failure, and anyone really qualifies.
Man, I'm saying go for it. Don't be silly and not. This is something that you need to do if you want to live right and live longer. My heart's gotten stronger. You know, it's not 100%, but it's getting there, because I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing, and they're helping me stay on top of that. And that's the thing I love, is like, they have given me my second chance, you know? You really have.